The nucleus of all begins inside a tiny seed. And what we see as insignificant provides the cure whose air we breathe. But who am I to doubt or question the inevitable be? For these are but a few discoveries we find inside the secret life of man. A species smaller than the larger than most living things, and yet we take from it without consent our shelter, food, a building. But who am I to doubt or question the inevitable being? But far too many give them in return a stone cut crown of burn, as if they're nothing. But if you ask yourself, where would you be without them, you will find. And some believe antennas are the leaves that span beyond our galaxy. They've been, they are, and probably will be who are the mediocrity. But who am I to doubt or question the inevitable being?